be a good game of footy.
Two teams enter, but only one can progress. Will it be St Kilda or GWS? It's the first elimination final from the MCG.
Congratulations. It's been a terrific season thus far, qualifying for finals. Well done. Really, really happy with where we're positioned right at this moment. We're in great shape, ready to attack the start of the season again. Okay? And you've got to love this time of year. This is best time of year. September should be our favourite month.
The last game we're taking a look at, another elimination final between St Kilda and GWS. Lloydie, what did the Giants do apart from just giving the ball to Toby Green?
The connection between their defence and offence is as good as any team in the competition, and it's why they beat Carlton in such convincing fashion. So, and then they just go and they run and they run you off their legs. So they put in the work, their skill level is high, and that is where I think they'll really challenge St Kilda for depth in this area. And I think Bedford should be playing.
I just can't see him getting off. With the stance, take the system out of it, right? Just, there's a lot of politics behind this, as we know in everything in footy. The stance that the AFL have taken around if you can avoid contact with someone, avoid it. Let's hope, for footy's sake, that Toby Bedford's playing and that he doesn't miss a final.
Yes!
That's so good!
Best news I've heard.
What we're doing is actually being identified as a real threat, a weapon. People are talking about us being one of those top teams, okay? So have great confidence in what we're doing. Have great confidence in who you are as an individual player and as a team. Because what we are able to deliver game on game on game stacks up against the best. And that's all we'll need to do today. Okay, first step in our climb. Taking two steps already. First step in this hunting season. Alright, so we know what they're going to do. We've got to bring the pressure, we've got to bring the contest. That's really our strength. The best pressure team in the comp. Post clearance pressure. Post-clearance contested possession, that's us. So it's pretty flat. Plain and simple. Everything will flow off the back of it. Pressure. Contest. Hit the f***ing. Most importantly today, let's have fun.
Yes, sir.
Okay, f*** yourselves. All right, good luck.
Siren, and that is the scoreline. 6-6-42 St Kilda, 10-5-65 the Giants.
Term just settles things down nicely for the Giants.
Fire, fire, fire.
number 26. Here's Daniels, picked it up beautifully. Bedford, he's capable from there, bending it and goaling. In particular, enormous Pete Callaghan, another youngster playing his first final. Makes no mistake. And the Giants see off the Saints. GWS survived the elimination final and progressed to visit the loser of Brisbane and Port Adelaide in a sudden death semi next week.
Hey guys, wonderful effort. Wonderful effort. Well done. All right. Just understand, you're the second team to score over 100 points against that defense for the year. The last team was in round 9. Okay? So I'm telling you now, when we play our way, when we execute our roles within our system, you guys are unstoppable. Okay, you need to believe that. Enjoy the win, celebrate accordingly. Let's get back. Let's get back on that recovery, preparing for whoever we're playing next week, okay? The train keeps a rolling. Bucks? Good.